He took all of his possessions, all strewn out in a line, to the bottom of his garden. It went on quite some time. Said he wanted to know what it felt like to throw out his things out for a while, and collected them all up, expected a call, and waited in his armchair with a smile. She forsook her daily pleasures for the sake of common good. For a whole week there she suffered and drew the dough for food. In the paper she said it was so desperate, I don't know how they do it. On the radio show said we all ought to know, and melted back to life in St. John's Wood. Bye.